And welcome to the next part of Blacktail. As y'all might know, I am Maury. Glad you're back. As always, pay attention to the warning at the beginning of the video. Comes with a faux sensitivity warning. All right, let's get into it. Oh, yeah, I got not a lot of health. Oh, I should... Yep, that looks... Oh, that looks good. Okay.
I'm not taking its life for my own needs.
That's what I was hearing. Oh, I'm out of feathers and honey. Missed him. Sorry, crow. Trying to remember which way did that come from. I should probably check the map. That might help me. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? Black cat's that way. I am going the wrong way. I need to go back this way. Climb stairs. Apparently, yes, you can. Okay, let's try this again. Let's see. Okay, I want to go that way because the cat's up there somewhere. The heck? I missed something. I apparently didn't go high enough, because I missed it. Sorry, dude.
You sick bastard. I just wanted to... Now the apple is all useless.
Captured the red-maned menace. Its fur shall decorate the throne room.
So, the Legion has captured a fox?
The hunt is the Legion's favorite pastime. The beast has been taken alive, but now it shall be skinned and eaten.
May you not forget to leave its bare bones at your doorstep, my queen.
To strike fear in the hearts of all who see it. This I command.
Trying very hard to kind of get back on the dark path.
May your hand be just, but your shear is patient.
Press the seal in the hut. Yaga recalled the origins of Gotland, her dealings with Volko, and unnerving events which transpired that accursed night and the event. Three of the missing village youths met their demise at Baba's hands. The hope for Zora's safety did not shine brightly, yet it shone through all the same. The past waited to be weighed. All that remained was to put the essence of the past to justice, whichever way would that be. The idol was there always. Whether or not the hut would accept the autumn mask was a secondary concern. It needed to be pressed against the idol in the hut. This is the only way to reach Zora. Okay, I'm going to start following that X because... Gotta be that way. Oh, hi. Thank you. Oh. Ah. That's right. I'm trying to make my way back to the hut. But I have to do it on foot for some weird-ass reason. Thank you. Where did you disappear to? Finally.
Home sweet home.
Just don't make yourself too comfortable.
Of course, we've got a job to do. The roots have overgrown this place.
Here comes another tantrum.
What do you really want from me? I bet you could get the hut some other way.
The hut, the masks, the idols. They're means to a greater end. But you gotta walk the road.
Unless I smash the mosque into pieces.
Shots fired. I thought you can't live without it. Can't you feel it, Princess? Something's changed. I don't want to harm you.
Mm-hmm. Right. You can't wait to do it.
You're not ready.
Yeah. I just hope this junk works properly this time.
The days when the roots were sweeping the land will soon be over. There's still one thing to deal with, though.
You know, I never went and checked to see if I had any more spells I could... or slots that I could upgrade. I blame myself for that one. Ah! Let's not fall. Okay, Brew every special treat. Did what I needed. Got a new heart.
Hello there, old friend.
Where are you walking to? All alone?
Following the trail? Wait. Did you just...
I'm going to see my grandmother and carry her a cake and...
Does she live far off?
I'm glad you two are having fun, but...
It's beyond that mill you see there in the first half.
But there are more important matters to attend to.
Sorry. Did someone say something?
I guess.
Should we...
Most likely, yeah. It's time.
Don't tell me you're finally going to talk to me now.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not. That depends on you mostly. The time of the year is on your side, though. It's the winter solstice, so according to an age-old custom, animals are kind of obliged to speak to humans.
Look. I can feel I'm this close to finding out what happened to my sister, and...
But first, you needed to unravel the past of your missing friends, right?
Well, It seems that way.
It's not enough. You become responsible for every little soul you collect on your way. And you owe them a closure.
Talk about leaving your past behind.
The only way towards the truth leads through the prison of souls. The place of judgment. Don't worry, I will keep an eye on you. For a while, the rest of the road you'll have to walk alone and face whatever is there.
There was a time when my knees would buckle after hearing such a thing.
Since we've got a moment all for ourselves, let me enlighten you with some answers.
I guess it's a good thing I'm on the good side, maybe? Question mark? Pretty. I'm gonna check something. That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Morality. Where am I? There we go. So, still on the good side. Gracious. Noble. Rotten. Gotcha. Okay. Wait, am I supposed to talk to him now? No. Okay.
That is pretty. Gordana. How many years has she been gone?
Like the witch's eye in the village.
Oh, I gotta go that way. Thankfully, I will be able to save.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, shit. The thing I saved was...
piece of cake.
Don't say that. Don't say that, Yaga.
How come I've never seen these ruins around here? The trail goes straight in.
So do you.
Oh, you're here already?
I'm here already.
Come closer. I've got a real treat for you.
The ogre, troll, whatever the fuck it is. Yeah, that's where I'm supposed to be going. That was a thing. But now I know I can take those guys down. Which is a good thing.
Levers of life keep on spinning my thread.
See the gate? Everything you've been looking for lies behind. The key to your future is in your past. But one needs to be closed for other to open.
The souls. Chasing ghosts is pretty much all I do.
Chasing and catching. But now, look each of them in the eyes and decide. The choices you make will give you the keys to your destiny. Where was I? Yes. You see, Gordana was the last pair of lineage. An age-old bloodline of the wise women, the only ones capable of taming the chaos of the hunt and its voracious roots. Few people ever knew how much they owed the Guardians. Now talk about a thankless job. Mostly, she would keep to herself. Mostly. She was only human after all. It so happens she gave birth to two daughters, twins. It does ring a bell, doesn't it?
Why did I have a feeling it would all end like this?
She has never loved anyone more than them. The folk have always pinned down their ill fate to the witch, so they chose to get rid of her.
They've killed her.
Oh.
Okay, I can't do anything yet. Guess it's time for me to explore around now. Oh. There are multiple exits. Got it. Aren't I? This is a fight zone. This is a fight zone if I ever knew one. If it's not, I will be surprised. Hi! Oh! Right. Oh! Ew! Hi! I don't like the look of that. I do not at all like the look of that.
Children all alone in the woods would be eased only by the hope of keeping them safe from the peasants' wrath. while the distance between them steadily grew, the time she had left was running out ruthlessly. And so it goes.
Why am I crawling around like
one of those things? Your heritage has burdened you, even as you were oblivious to it. And it always will.
I told you there was something more to this mask.
Please! Foundling! Don't!
Dude, you were the asshole, man.
I beg you! Let me go!
You wanna keep cussing me out and calling me names? That ain't happening, dude. No. Fuck you.
Don't kill me.
I have like no health.
Bastard!
This might be the first time I actually die.
Witch! Little wench!
Me to let him go, but he keeps calling me fucking names.
No. Killer. I beg you.
It's all so clear now.
Hunting, we will go.
Murderer. Foundling. Please.
Does not learn, does he?
Don't kill me!
Stop calling me names!
Isn't that the bully?
He's trapped.
Convenient.
Let me go.
Out of all the people. Shit.
Wife. Bastard. Please. No. Don't kill me.
Fucking gonna if you don't stop calling me names.
Witch. Killer.
See, there's gotta be something. I can do this on like 2 hearts of health. I'd be very surprised. Keep doing that, dude. Keep talking.
Witch. Wife. Don't kill me.
I'm down on my last heart. I'm gonna end up dying here.
Don't kill me.
You've been hurting me for too long, Volko.
I always did what my old man told me to. A witch deserves nothing more than a good steak and fire, he said. And he, well, he knew a thing or two about witches.
Oh. I just hope I won't regret this. You're free. Get out of my sight.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Yaga. So sorry.
After your mother's demise, there was no one to contain the hut. No person as wise. Strong, worthy. Oh, don't look at me now. I'm far beyond such concerns. My role here is of a different nature.
Of course.
A break in the guardian lineage has shaped the land's core. The roots have been spreading far and wide.
Everything they touch turns so out of place. Like from an entirely different story.
And Gordana's soul? Well, it will find no rest until her daughters are safe. And they never learn.
Daughters. I'll have to get used to the sound of that.
It wasn't until the forefathers' eve, 3 years ago, things changed. I think you know well, don't you?
not gonna lie, this has been getting very interesting. There's something over here. A lot better at this. I'm not gonna go down there just yet.
A great day to be a stick, isn't it?
I know him very much. It's not gonna be this episode, it's definitely gonna be the upcoming episode where I finish this game. Holy crap. There's a lot of area to explore. Jeez. Okay, I'm gonna go back on, get back on target, and follow the X. Okay. Okay, I guess this is next. Okay.
Sparks, blow them away.
Okay. Ow. Shit. That hurt. I need healing. That hurt. That really hurt. Where is the berries? There should be berries. Not ready to fight that yet. Okay, I'm gonna save again. Oh, can't. Okay. I mean, I did, but can't. Okay. I had to figure this freaking thing out. There we go.
Blood from her blood was spilled. Gordana's soul could not remain indifferent to that. Almost as if the heart lured her in through you.
Baba is Gordana. That's so basically, I called it. Freaking called it.
The lost, tormented soul got trapped in their roots. And thus, a demon was born. Evil from the woods already had a name among the common folk. Baba. Obviously. All that remains of Gordana is the care for her children. The care that the roots have twisted, molded into a savage instinct. The demon will not rest until it reconnects with the twins, by any means. Nor will it rest before all who cross them are punished.
Senna's mother dearest.
It feels so...
Please, be careful not to bite your own tongue. Killer.
Slavica, you're an asshole. Okay, the only one who might have been...
Don't kill me.
...decent was Dragoy. To any... by any Wait. Kind of means. Honestly, all three of y'all were assholes.
Beast. No. Let me go.
Making me want to save you guys.
I beg you.
I give y'all any kind of peace. Straight up.
Don't. Murderer.
Mm-hmm. Keep on saying that.
Found. Ugly bird. Don't. Don't kill me. Please. Ugly bird. Let me go. Freak. Please. Ugly bird. Please.
Forgive me. Please. She's here.
Then she won't run away this time.
I beg you. Let me go.
I'm not clearing this whole thing. Just gonna go take care of business.
Don't. Is that you? Little ugly bird.
Not so little anymore, Slavica.
I didn't mean to. We could have been. But
I know. Your crush wasn't the best influence, was he? Two of you can still find peace together. You're free.
Thank you.
Birds of a feather. And where's
Zora? She had realized following the spirits would lead her towards the truth. And so she set off into the wild. What for, you may ask? To clear you of the accusations, of course. Out of love. She tried to help you live among the people. But they were never your people, were they? They will never be. However, you are no ugly duckling anymore. Your inner strength finally shines through. Zora has always known you've had it buried deep within. That's why she never gave up on you. Her absence only made you grow. One or another, she succeeded.
But where is she?
Well, your sister's fate is not for me to tell you, but for you to learn on your own.
Oh, that's helpful. Okay, berries. Okay. thing goes. I think I know how I'm supposed to get there. Okay.
Might as well throw stones at her. This needs to be my focus.
I did not mean to do that. There's gotta be a way. Gives me an opportunity to look for fairies as well. Aha!
May your hand be just. But your shear is patient.
Okay. Can't go there yet. I already went there. Oh, goodness. understand. How am I supposed to... Okay, you know, okay, maybe I'm supposed to go the way that I went. I don't know. Well, I'll just try to run it and see what happens. Idols here.
What is this place? Wait, they look familiar. Aren't they? Oh.
What's up, missus? Oh, have you seen my hedgehog? I can't find my hedgehog anywhere. Oh, jeepers. They didn't let me keep it, so maybe they took it away from me. Or maybe it left on its own, from its own free will. Yeah, see? That's exactly what I love animals for. They don't ask for permissions. They're free. Unlike me, I always end up doing what they tell me. All kinds of stupid, bad things. Ooh. One day, I'm gonna show them. They're gonna regret it. Hey, look at me. See, I've got a flower for a special, special someone. Just don't tell her I told you, okay? I'm gonna tell her myself when she comes, okay? Why isn't she here yet? What if... Oh, what if she's not coming? Oh, what if she doesn't like the flower? Oh, what if she doesn't like me? Oh no, I gotta get a better gift. I gotta try harder for her. For her.
I feel like I'm here too soon. Maybe.
Spider trapped in amber.
This one is seamless in that. Trust me. You'll just need to make it talk somehow.
Is it? Huh? Oh, it's just you. I was afraid that, well, I want to become a knight one day, you know? Gallop through the endless fields, slay hideous dragons, never dishonor myself. Courage shall be my second name. I just need to grow up a bit and, well, and show them I'm not a coward, that I'm not a nobody.
I'm starting to feel for these mushrooms. That's sad. I'm only guessing what I think I know, but... I'm not talking to you, dude.
Oh, you're not ignoring me, miss? That's weird. Because everyone ignores me. Well, everyone but Bobux. Only Bobux understand me. And I understand what they say. I built little houses for them, you know? Well, they seem to like it. And they tell me everything about things they've seen in the forest. Because, well, myself, I'd rather not go out too much. I prefer to stay away from others' sight. I don't want them to start bullying me again. Sometimes I just wish I could become invisible, you know?
I wish I could hug these mushrooms because that was sad. Okay, that's apparently anywhere I can go, so I need to go back. There's... Gotta be. Maybe, wait a minute. Maybe there's something I didn't check out. Yes, maybe not. Okay, I gotta go back. Still not getting it. I understand where I'm supposed to go. This one will whisper the memory of the spirit of the forest. How, though? This was the right decision.
Sometimes, when you're lost in the woods, a mysterious lady of the forest might come to save your skin.
A lady?
Yes, they say her dress sparkles with golden light.
And they say she's got a court of magic animals with her all the time.
But if you tried to get closer to her, she would just vanish into thin air.
as if she was nothing more than a beautiful dream.
Yep, that was gonna hurt. I knew it.
Of the skies, grant me your wisdom and light my path in times of darkness.
Got it. I have to do this from behind, apparently. Fucking hell.
Okay.
Got it. Okay. I kind of went around in a circle. Understood. Down here. Where'd you go? All right. Freaking hell.
What about your fate? Whether you have walked down a path of light or a path of darkness matters not. Only that it was yours. For being good or evil truly means not in the face of being one with oneself. Despite all that, there's still a part of you you haven't absorbed yet. You've been denying it for so many years, covering it with a false face, with your mask. But you can't keep it confined forever. It is there, awakened, howling, rattling its cage. Something raw, true, terrifying.
See how I was doing this game? You're welcome.
I beg you!
Hello, Drogoy.
Please. kill me.
Drag away.
Bastard! Damn prude. Forgive me.
There's one more I have to do.
I beg you.
Dealing with Dread Boy. Make sure I have everything.
Let me go.
Like that.
Thank you. Damn prude. Please.
So far, so good.
Forgive me.
Oh. Ooh, yeah, it was close. Ooh, I actually jumped for that one. Oh, but I will.
Please. No.
Not gonna actually do anything harmful.
Free.
Not gonna lie. These kids annoy me. That one.
Found it. Let me go.
Okay, this has gone a lot better.
Drag away.
Drag away.
Is it you, Yaga?
It's me, Drag away.
It's so dark in here. It's so cold. I know I deserve no better. I did wrong, Yaga. So wrong.
Mm-hmm. You sure, Webby? Act now, think later type.
That gingerbread heart you gave me. I never got to tell you.
One mistake should not define us. See you in another life, friend.
In a thousand years. In a million years.
Okay.
And so it goes. I wait for you by the gate.
Oh, I never noticed that those stairs before. Can I not go around? Okay, I can't go around. Thank you. Oh, I should probably eat some berries. Just thought about that. And while I'm at it, save.
Levers of life keep on spinning my thread. Did what had to be done.
Oh, more than you know. And what's more important, you have faced yourself too. But you will have to do it again and again. The next time is waiting just around the corner. You may want to make some preparations beforehand. Because once you're inside, there will be no coming back. And nothing will remain the same. You will survive only if you accept the other side, whatever it may be. As for me, this is the farthest I can go. The rest of the story is yours and yours alone. I'll see you in another fairy tale.
Goodbye, friend.
Okay, I think I got all the supplies, but let's quickly head back to the hut.
We'll be back to it.
Can I? Do I have anything to give the bull? No, I don't. Do I have anything I can open up? No. That's because I didn't go around discovering all the lost pages. That's right. Oh, I can't do that. Okay. Let's do this. Final save, just to make sure. Point of no return. This is the point of no return. If you proceed, you will not be able to go back. If you still have any matters left unattended, now's the last chance to get them done. Special save file will be created in a dedicated slot. Truth only. Passion. Let's do it.
There will be no coming back.
And nothing will remain the same. There's no shadow without light. No light without shadow. The unity starts with you and me.
Yoga's journey was nearing its conclusion. All that remained was to find Zora. Unity. Your spirit is in balance. All the benefits of the moral stance opposite to your current one are at your disposal for a time. let's do this. I can't reach him from here. What is that? Is that actually stuff I can gather? Gathering? That is the question. It's not gonna tell me, okay. I did not realize there was stuff I possibly needed. Is there any pots, pans? Pots and pans, really. Vases.
Didn't go easy on these.
Go that way, there's a save. There's a shrine.
May your hand be just. But your she is patient.
Oh, I'm getting all the stuff. Got it. all the materials. There's something over there, but there's something here too. And it continues on that way. That one actually looks like it might end. Okay. Hey. I'm gonna fucking die. Fuck everything. Yep, there it goes. So glad I saved. Fucking hell. Ow. That was an intense return. Okay, let's try this again. You know, I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm not gonna worry about it. Got it! Thank you. Shit! That was a thing. I did a lot better that time, not gonna lie. I think I got all the materials in this area. I'm gonna do myself a favor. I'm gonna go save again. Cause I don't wanna have to do that again. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like how that looks. Uh-uh. No, thank you.
It's... Princess. Zora's doll. She's...
You've decided you're ready to come here. But... the price might be too high.
Like you've ever cared. I could die out there and you wouldn't give a damn about it.
One day, I would. But... things have changed. I don't want to tear everything down. I'll salvage what I can.
Meaning me. Oh, thank you for your mercy. Can't you see? I've been showing you grace all this time. I could have gotten rid of you a long time ago. I could have thrown you away.
Throw me away?
Yes. Throw away the mask. Isn't that what you are? Just a mask to cover up my sins? But I don't give a shit about what people think anymore. Or what they'll do to me. Once upon a time, there was a freak with no face. Guess what? The real me doesn't need a mask to hide behind anymore.
You got it all wrong, Princess. the truth.
Then stop calling me that! I don't need you, don't you get it? I don't! Just shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Good.
Okay. That was intense. I've been curious as to who the voice actually is.
Hello? Anyone? What do you know? She really did shut up. That feels good for a change. Now. Feels weird. You got it all wrong, Princess. The truth. What were you trying to say there, huh?
Oh, maybe if you weren't getting all persnickety with her, she would have finished what she was saying. Want someone to give you information, you can't be a bitch. That's simple. It's how the world works. In this or any other fictional fantasy world. Oh, so glad I saved. Let me save one more time. Because I don't want to have to try to remember to go, oh yeah, let me get that thing again. Okay. Where is it? Oh, multiples. Great. All at once. Fuck you. No, we're not doing this. We are not doing this.
Might as well throw stones at her.
Shut up. Like, no place to heal? Like, seriously? Oh, wait, no, I am healing. Okay. Okay, so long as I can survive long enough, my health will regenerate. Got it. Save. Oh, there was one rest that I did not finish.
There. Look, you don't have to sulk about that ever.
Sure, we don't.
Zora? I'm coming.
Once upon a time, there were two twin sisters.
Zora, was it your... Oh no! I knew it! I failed! I didn't...
master, for my fate was sealed before you even left the village.
Fuck everything. Shit.
I can't do this.
Oh, no. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. There's no way I'm surviving this. I can't fucking move. Yep, nope. I don't know how to. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, wait.
Can you hear me?
I guess that was supposed to happen.
I'm ready. I am ready. Without you, I'm nothing. I'm just your... Please don't play with me. I said... I need you! Or maybe all I need is...
I'm impressed.
All these. Shit.
me.
Ah, shit.
What?
Ow, fucking bullshit. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. So much closer. Okay. Like I said, I know I can do this. I knew I could do this. I was at the last 10% of her fucking health. Okay. So someone who's more skilled than me could probably switch through the arrows a hell of a lot faster. Definitely the broom helps keeping the other enemies distracted. Fuck. I gotta try to use those gates a little bit more often so I could zoom around the freaking... Okay. And with the snakes, being right in front of Baba is like the only safest place you can be when it comes to the fire. So let's see if I get it this go round. I know I can do this. I was this close.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Can I not get hurt? That would be great. Oh shit, that's right. I forgot about that.
It's like hell.
Shit. Woo.
That was close.
Oh, I keep forgetting about those things. Front of Baba. Front of Baba. Away from the snakes. I can do this.
Oh,
Wait, what the fuck? Why? Oh, her aura. Okay, not too directly in front of Baba.
I'll try anyway.
Fuck's sake. Shit, 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 shit.
Touch me.
Yeah, let's not. Oh shit. I knew that strategy would work. I just had to have better timing. And I finally managed to get it. Oh.
Are you still there?
Are you?
That was quite an adventure.
You did good.
Things I said... Without you, I'd never make it. Without you...
You did good, Princess.
I finally know who you are. And... what I am. For so long, I thought you were my...
mask.
Yeah.
You've come a long way.
We have. Funny I never asked your name.
Funny I never asked yours.
It's time.
You made up your mind.
I did.
The mask.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be all right. You'll be all right. I will carry you.
So, it's a goodbye.
See you around, maybe?
Maybe.
See you around, princess.
I was just starting to get the hint that that was the case right at that ending scene. Holy.
There you are at last. Can we go home now? Your real journey only starts here, obviously. I mean, meow. Meow. Meow.
That was a twist I was not expecting. I was not expecting that ending. Holy crap.
There are no villains. And there are no heroes either. The ways we walk are lit by glimmers of our dreams. Leaving the fairy tale, we all become the same blurry past. Destination becomes irrelevant. We make the road. And the road makes us not heroes, not villains. Just us.
That. Holy shit. just... The fuck? Oh, and you know, there were probably hints to that ending, like, all throughout the game. I'm gonna have to play this again at some point. One, so I can actually complete everything, do all the side quests and stuff. But I'm gonna have to start really paying attention to what is said and all this stuff, because I did not see that coming at all. I did not see any of that coming. Holy, like, y'all already knew, like, I called it that the spirit we were fighting, Baba, that when I heard daughters, I was like, oh, so basically Yaga's your daughter. Got it. And I wasn't 100% wrong, because Baba was tormenting Gordana, and so they kind of sort of melded into one single individual person. Well, entity. So I wasn't off with that. But that whole, all, like, just wow. Just wow. I'm definitely gonna have to go back and just replay this game and really pay attention, because there's that haunted house I never went into. There was a lot. I'm realizing there was a lot I didn't do in this game, and I was just kind of focused on getting through the story itself. But now I will, like, on my own time, I'm gonna go back and really replay and go through every level, and then go back to previous levels and all that other stuff, so I can go and finish discovering the rest of this map, the rest of this game, the rest of the stuff that was done. Like, I know I missed a lot, but holy crap. So, yeah. Holy. This was Blacktail, guys. This was... I'm glad I played this game. I'm glad I bought this game. Yeah, that final boss game was a pain in my backside. But, my lord. Wow. Oh, that was an adventure. Now, for me, I know part of the reasons why I struggled with this game is mainly because bow and arrow in games is not my typical for... It's not the weapon I typically go for. I'm not great at aiming like that. I know I suck at that. Like, it's part of the reason why I don't play a lot of FPSs. I don't play a lot of FPS games. And that's kind of primarily that reason, that I have to aim, and I'm not fast at it. And I know that's why I struggled, especially during that boss fight, is that along, you know, with my inability to be able to quickly aim and fire, and also being aware of my surroundings and stuff like that, it's why it took me quite a few tries to get through all this. So I'm sure anybody who really, like, mains FPS games probably would have an easier time getting through these levels, especially with that final boss fight. But yeah, it's, you know, kind of thinking about this, I chose the story mode. I chose story mode, which isn't as combat heavy. I'm a little scared now of the adventure mode, because that's supposed to be more combat heavy. Oh my goodness. But yeah, if you liked what you saw, guys, I definitely highly recommend the game. You know, as I said, I did not explore everything here. I just focused on the story itself. I know I will be replaying this game at some point to go and discover what I missed, to complete all the side quests, all the little side stories, stuff like that. And I just, if you guys are interested in this game, I highly recommend that, you know, you get the game for yourself and explore the game and find out the areas that, you know, I missed. Oh, okay, so this was more, not just Slavic, this was specifically more Polish-based. Got it. But yeah, so, just holy, holy crap, this was amazing. So yeah, thank you for joining me, guys, for this Blacktail series. I greatly appreciate you being here. And yeah, I will see you next time with the next game. All right, until then, you know, keep things positive, keep on trucking, and yeah, I'll see you.